I didn't even know about that one. And yet the game expects me to go towards the lift. Fuck that. Thank you. honestly. That arm coming out of the door scared the crap out of me. I knew it was going to happen, but it wasn't working, so I walked closer to the door. And as soon as I was about to turn away from it, it happened. It caught me off guard, you bastard game. Well, you'll be pleased to know that that is probably the least scary of all the levels, from what I remember. The only other bit that actually caught me out was that kid jumping on the other side of the window. I just completely forgot about that. Oh, and by the way, I hate that fucking dog.